I to live through the day of assuming your position in this world so factually, whether feeler or thinker can see, believe in the things that you can do, because that's all you can be. Seeing through the system of belief that you will probably will do, within the understanding of the social norm, I believe we can achieve the understanding why and how we're supposed to go every time tonight. Thinking about individuality is just another reality. Variety will probably be lost with ways to be told of lots of things to be known. Then we will always die in the past as bacteria or other organisms besides human beings not being able to think, and will just parasite on us, and there will be no future to break or bring to our people of society. So I feel so bad for every single misery that comes across. That's why Stay and I take on the misery of reflection high, and that will be the painfulest reality that you can believe that you just saw or see or heard about. So there's a higher rule, controlling order, just for that instance of belief in sectional, understanding that a reality of your own comfort zone will break and exceed to some other level. But what is the thing that is gonna be predicting the real reality of all the factuality that you have lived through in all this reality, and make any sense of your life and your position? Probably the superstition of the stance that you really gotta take up in life. To the understanding of the neutral sense is something that probably won't break, but somebody will lose a spot in his foolish sense of regret, and everything will be broken to the bet.